authenticate via EU login app. For this option, please install the EU login app from the Play Store. Go to the portal, click on your profile, and select My Account. Click on Manage My Mobile Devices. Click on Add a Mobile Device. Provide a device name and enter a PIN code. In the app, click Initialize. Then, scan the QR you are presented with on the PC screen. Confirm via the app using your PIN code. Then go back to the portal, click on your profile, select Security Settings, and click on Activate. Select three questions and provide answers. These answers will be used for recovery access. To authenticate with the EU login app, you have two possibilities. 1. Open the app in your mobile first. Back to your PC screen, provide your password and select EU login mobile app PIN code. Then, confirm the login in your app via the PIN code. 2. Open the app in your mobile first. Back to your PC screen, provide your password and select EU login mobile app QR code. Select scan QR code in the app. Then enter the code you received and click on sign in. Thank you for watching.